Let's have a look at no resource. Budget's an issue, as I've talked about already. Expertise is an issue because we don't know who we're looking for to head up our marketing. We don't know what makes a great marketing person. We don't necessarily have admin to help us out with the correlation of diaries for activities, events, and that nature. And we don't have a very real understanding of this very thing we're trying to do. Now, if I am to engage you in for a management accounting project of some kind or a venture capital project of some kind, or a R&D or R&E tax-style engagement of some kind, you're going to know everything about this. You're going to have a hold on this. You're going to have expertise. You're going to have people who can deal with this very, very competently indeed. But in marketing, not the same.